Discovery Chat 52. We've created a year's worth of these things. I can't believe it. Where's the time gone? We hope you've enjoyed this particular chat, or series of chats, this in-depth look at the Brahms G minor Rhapsody, Opus 79, number 2. Once again, let me remind you that the Discovery Orchestra will email you a PDF of the listening guide for this Rhapsody, if you request one, at info@discoveryorchestra.org. I am George Mariner Mole, Artistic Director of the Discovery Orchestra, wanting to say a big thank you to Dave Emmerling of Midnight Media for all of his technical support, and to Gene Moss, TDO Events Director, for doing everything from grip to makeup to teleprompter operation. And a big thank you also to Diane Lester, TDO Administrative Director, without whom TDO could not function. And also to the Discovery Orchestra's Executive Director, Virginia Johnson, who is the real force behind all of our efforts. As we begin our next 52 chats, these individuals will continue to play an invaluable role. Here's Christopher Johnson now, in a complete performance of the Brahms G minor Rhapsody, Opus 79, number 2. The listening guide numbers will be displayed on screen if you wish to follow your guide while he plays.